Hey guys, Jordan again from JB1398 Reptiles. And this is the setup for the bearded dragon. It's a 10-gallon aquarium. All this stuff I just got from Petland for free. Like, they just like gave it to me because I'm just taking care of it. Foster parent. Anyways, so I have, I don't know what exactly what he gave me here. I think it's like a 50-watt or 75-watt infrared bulb. And here's like a 10.0 UVB bulb. And then on the cool side, we have a little hide, although he never goes in it. We have a cool little cactus thing. Fresh water. I change it every day. I have some vegetables in there right now. I'm probably going to take them out in a bit. I leave them in there overnight, and I miss them. So if he does decide to eat them, he's getting some water. We have this cool branch going up here, and when I got home from school, he was like laying up on the top of the branch. And then thermometer over there, and this is the warm side now. And that rock is like his basking rock. It's like the light's right over top of it, so it gets really warm. That's where he can get his belly heat, because they did not supply me with a heat mat, although I would like one. You can't really remove them, so that's kind of a waste for them, which is alright with me, though. And then I have a little cactus up there, too, so he can stay warm over there. Then, like I said earlier, this is the calcium. I'm going to give it to him every 2 days, or every other day, or every second day. Dust the crickets. Weekends, I'm giving them some worms. Here's a little cricket thing that I did. I have some water and some fruit in there to gut load them. There he is. I just named him Spike. Couldn't think of anything else, so that's him. Like I said, he is not eating. He won't eat any vegetables. He won't eat the crickets. Tomorrow I'm getting some worms for him. I'm gonna leave him in a little dish, see if he'll eat those, hopefully. But if not, I need some tips, please, because I need him to start eating, gain some weight, because this is Petland's animal. I am just taking care of him until he is bigger and growing and eating before they take him out and put him up for sale. So, I need him to grow. That'd be great. So if you could please let me know, leave a comment below. And, for the substrate, we just have reptile carpet. I would have put down, like, paper towel or something, but they just gave it to me, so. Yeah.